Good morning, my dear students. So let's start chapter number 6. Let us paint. Last class we have learned how to open, how to start a paint. So let's see. Click on the start button. Then all programs. Then go to accessories. Click on the accessory. Come to paint. Paint application will open. So can you see on the corner of the left side? This is your paint button, title bar, this is your title bar, this is your ribbon, where you will find the colors and the shape. This white part is your drawing area. This is your drawing area. So let's revise little bit. Come to the book, page number 56, parts of the paint window. So four parts are there, title bar, drawing area, ribbon, paint button. Today we will learn about colors group. The colors group has various colors in paint. You can use the colors to color your drawings. The colors group is on the ribbon of the paint window. Let's see. This is your paint application and you can find here the colors. Can you see the arrow mark? These are the colors. You can also edit the colors according to your wish. So this is the colors. You can see red, green, blue. So many colors are there, which is your choice, you can use them. And this part of the ribbon is your shapes. See, so many shapes are there. This is your line. You can put lines, rectangle, oval, triangles, pentagon. So many shapes are there. You can use them as you wish. Now, come to the practical part, drawing shapes. To draw a shape, follow these steps. Click any tool such as the oval tool in the shape groups. Bring the mouse pointer on the drawing area. Drag to draw the shape. So let's start. Let's start the practical how to draw. We will same process. We will draw coloring one red color or green color, others. See, first when you will open this one, you will see the color is black. Choose one. Oval shape I am taking, the shapes that is selected I am taking, then see, this is your black oval. Now I am changing the color to red. The color has been changed. Now oval, it is already selected, and this one is your oval shape. Can you see the square one side, dotted square line? It is means it is selected. Now I am taking green color. Oval. If you see this one, the border, rectangle border, it is means that your thing is selected. If you put any other color, when it is selected, if you put any color, mouse pointer, it will change its shape. But if you click on some other part of the drawing area, the selected one will be removed from your oval shape. So, this is your practical, you have to do it. Now I am closing it. I am not saving it. Let's go to, once again we will start the accessories, then paint. We will go for the colors. See, color is here, black color. Now I am selecting it red and I am taking a line. Selecting the line. If I drew like this, draw a line, टेढ़े मेढ़े हो जाते हैं. सो वॉट वी हैव टू डू टू मेक इट स्ट्रेट. टू मेक इट स्ट्रेट वी हैव टू होल्ड, प्रेस करके रखना है. वी हैव टू होल्ड द शिफ्ट की. नाउ यू सी, एज आई हैव गॉन टू द रेड कलर एंड द लाइन, सिलेक्टेड द लाइन, एक स्ट्रेट लाइन केम व्हेन आई होल्ड द shift key. Now I will take green color. See, this line is already selected. Now see, green color line, I will do a plus sign. By holding the shift key, I have done the line. Shift key is important to make the line straight. So plus sign, this is your practical. You have to do this one and send it to me. Drawing lines, shapes are easy. Next class, we will learn how to fill the colors. fill the colors inside a shape or other pictures. So do it. Thank you.